lights, really big. Now here's a really big star, a really big singer, really big. Here's Kim Johnson. Why must I be a teenager in love? Take it, Kim.
Pretty good day.
Carly, do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah, I got three of them.
What are their names?
Well, first one's name, Q.
Curly Q?
Yeah, Curly Q.
Curly and Q?
Yes.
That's a strange name.
That's just the way I like it, though.
Well, what are the other two names?
I don't know.
Well, can't you even think?
I just call them all Q.
Q?
Q.
Q?
Q.
Q.
Steve, get you off.
Curly, that's the most unique looking hat you're wearing there. Where did you get that hat at?
I got it from the kitchen. Hey. I need to scratch my nose, can I?
Sure, go ahead.
Help me out, would you?
Okay, here. There you go.
Thanks.
Well, Curly, I'm going to try something here that's a very hard trick to do.
What?
Do you like to sing at all?
Yeah, but they don't really like to hear me.
Well, if you would, fall into something like, oh, row, row, row your boat. And while you're doing that, if you don't mind...
Wait a minute, I don't know that song.
I'll have a pretzel.
I don't know that song.
Oh, sure you do.
I don't know that song.
Which one do you know? Which one do you know?
Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Okay, you can do Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Mary Had a Little Lamb.
How does that go?
Well, it starts off something about Mary having a little lamb.
Oh, I see. All right, I'll try.
Okay.
Mary had a little lamb. Little lamb.
Mary had a little lamb.
What?
Mary had a little lamb.
Put
little
your hand back behind it where it belongs.
Little lamb.
You know, I got a spot on my ass.
Have you talked with the doctor?
Yeah.
What did he say?
Just pull it out. That's going to take my whole leg.
That would be your thinking.
I don't have a brain.
Well, Carol, I think I hear your mother calling. I believe she needs your hat to make mashed potatoes in tonight.
Yeah, she's going to use my leg to stir it, too.
Okay. Well, it's been good to be here, folks. We'll see you later.
We'll see you.
Bye now.
Bye now.
Carol, I really love that hat. Oh, I killed myself. That's our show for tonight, folks. We'd like to thank all of our guests. The Taiwan Table Culture. Ben and Curly. And we'd especially like to thank our sponsor, Kodiak. Remember, if you dip, it's better than chicken poop.